गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास थर्ड चिल्ड्रेन. टुडे इन सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर वी लर्न अबाउट प्रिंटिंग ए डॉक्यूमेंट. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो. प्लीज लिसन टू दिस वीडियो केयरफुली. हाउ टू प्रिंट ए डॉक्यूमेंट. टू टेक आउट ए प्रिंट आउट ऑफ द वर्क यू हैव डन इन एमएस वर्ड. वॉट एवर वर्क यू हैव डन इन एमएस वर्ड, हाउ यू विल टेक आउट द प्रिंट आउट. हियर आर सम ऑफ द स्टेप्स यू शुड. द फर्स्ट स्टेप, the first step is click the file tab and select print option. What you will do, click the file tab and select print option. Three options will appear. When you will do this step, then three options will appear. Number one, print. Number two, printer. Number three, setting. These three options will appear. Choose the printer installed. Then what you will do? You will choose the printer installed. What you will do? You will choose the printer installed. Select the page range and number of copies to be printed. Then you will select the page range and number of copies to be printed. Then you will click on the print button to print the document. Or you can press CTRL. This is shortcut. You can press CTRL plus P to print the document. Before giving the print command, you can check the settings of the printer. So this is all about how you will print a document. Let me revise once again how to print a document. Whenever you want to print a document that you have or work that you have done in MS Word, you will follow the following step. The first, click the file tab and select print option. Three options will appear. The first is print, printer, setting. You will choose the printer installed. Select the page range and number of copies to be printed. Click on the print button to print the document, and you can press CTRL plus P to print the document. This is all how to print the document. I think this video is clear to you. Children, tomorrow I will come with the next new video. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind.